Hi, I'm Joaquin Potel, and I run the application services practice at SoftwareOne.
In the beginning, it was mostly about building new applications in the cloud. But over this decade, we've been seeing many different approaches, and actually the dominating motion today is lift and shift. In general, we see a major discrepancy between the expectations created by the big hyperscalers in terms of the actual benefits of the cloud and what actually customers are getting from it. Big discrepancy also in terms of cost and cost expectations when adopting the cloud. In general, I'd say that we can categorize the approach in three major buckets. One is greenfield adoption, the other ones are migrations, and a major next wave is application modernization. And this is not a simple bullet game, but actually, if you want to get most of the benefits of the cloud in terms of agility, granularity, scalability, you actually need those apps to be cloud apps. So that means that we are basically doing lift and shift or migrations. You basically have the same app, but just in a different platform. In terms of the benefits, the actual benefits of that app are going to be very limited. That's why application modernization is so relevant. In SoftwareOne, we've been working a lot over the last 2 years to actually streamline that process. And with the right combination of tools, automation, our advisory services, group of architects, we've streamlined that process to make sure not only you're moving to the cloud, but actually that cloud move is optimized. Being experts in FinOps, having strong powers in the infrastructure space, and with a new wave of resources we've created for you in the apps services team, we can actually move from just adopting the cloud to try to have an optimized journey.